Hi Ritu, so good practice sheets. Now you need to work on your final assignment where you use little more complicated design and color it and then submit it. Let me show you one of the examples like this one. So this is the final design and then you need to color it using the same way that you painted the swatch, the same scale. And then submit, and it has to be A4 size or at least 8 inches by like 4 inches by 8 inches is the minimum size, and maximum is A4.